Open the engine hatch. Insert Allen key. Turn counterclockwise till it stops. Both sides. Grab the bottom. It's on gas struts. It'll open all the way up and stop. Close it down when complete. Full turn clockwise. To relock. Thank you.